Here's a tune that doesn't really need much of an introduction. The legend, Alan Jackson, one of his early hits, and a great song, and a kind of a fun little tune to play, actually. And if you really pay attention to the song was written to focus, put the focus on like sad old country song type things, but it's an upbeat tune, so it's kind of like a, almost like an oxymoron, if you will. But a kind of a fun song to play. It's called Don't Rock the Jukebox, and it goes something like this. I don't rock the jukebox, I want to hear some Jones, cause my heart ain't ready for no Rolling Stone. I feel like rocking since my baby's gone. Play me a country song. Before you drop that chord, keep one thing in mind. Got a heartbroken hillbilly standing here in line. I've been down and lonely ever since she left. Before you drop that quarter, can I make one request? But don't rock the jukebox, I wanna hear some Jones, cause my heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stone. I feel like rocking since my baby's gone. But don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. Well, I ain't against rock and roll, but when your heart's been broken, you need a song that's slow. There ain't nothing like a steel guitar to drown a memory. Before you drop that money, baby, play a song for me. And don't rock the jukebox, I wanna hear George Jones, cause my heart ain't ready for a Rolling Stone. I feel like rocking since my baby's gone. But don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. Now don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. Country music.
Okay, done, baby.